the direct seeing, the Krishnamurti code, is there a way of seeing or observing thought without any control, without giving it continuity, but observe so that it ends? If thought continue, the mind is not quiet. Only when the mind is completely quiet is there the possibility of true perception. That is the direct seeing. The true perception is the pure perception, the direct seeing, the pure awareness before the knowing. That is how you cultivate. So for those who have done it, they will understand very clearly. That's why you ask a few of them whether song, they are Alicia, they are in some of the Kalimata. They understand, and there is so much joy. That's why this J. Krishnamurti code is very powerful, very profound, very deep. So you can understand, you will rejoice, and you will have a lot of gratitude towards the Buddha, towards all those who have made all this possible.